Okay. I'm going to start by just doing a quick physical and visual inspection. Then I'd like to start by taking some general measurements of the different areas, and that way I can plot out exactly the areas that we want to test. Checking the area to make sure that it's free of cuts, bruises, any other problem areas that might influence the tests. I'm just going to press on some areas. Let me know if any of these areas feel painful. None of this should be painful, but if for any reason you feel like one of the areas is more sensitive, here, no pain. Okay. I'm going to start here at the top, come down, measure to the base right here. Okay. 22. And we're going to mark this spot right here. Okay. And to that center point. And from there to here. Okay. Okay, very good. Those measurements are within the normal, acceptable ranges. Up is 2. Let's see, 1/2. This equals 12.5 millimeters. Going from that center point we can lay out our testing spots. Going down the center, dot, and the center point of those, dot, dot, coming back to the center, dot, and here. Okay. And connecting this side here. Okay. Now we have our upper markings for the testing. Now we need to mark off the lower portion. Starting from here, using these points for reference, we'll go here and there and to the center. Okay. And in between these dots right there. Center here, back to the center, side, center, dot, dot. Okay. Now we go from this center point out to this point here. And from this point out to this point. Starting with 33 to the next region, this is 33, 66. Also going to test soon. At number 5. six, five, one, two, three, four, five. Okay. 66. Oh, 3. Looking at the chart here. Let's see. From 66. 103. In the center, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.5. Okay. And test one from the center. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Mark. Dot, dot, dot. Okay. And let's see. I believe that was it. Scaling to 66. Right. 47. 4 marks off of the 66. exam. All levels recorded as normal. Markings, locations are in standard locations, except for 103, which is 2.5 lower than the average. Below the line, and still considered. Okay, it's fine. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and proceed with the testing portion now that everything is all measured. What we're going to do is bring some of the energy to the surface, and then we're going to measure it. That way we'll be able to find any potential blockages, trouble areas where things maybe aren't flowing properly. Can lead to problems with the organs. Inflammation, white blood cells, okay. Lines up. This plus its coordinate. This, okay. These two. Okay, so we should go up and up this way and this way. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need the blue, and we will set our extraction tool to number one. It's going to bring some of this Let's see, 95, okay. Thank you. Okay, we're at 7. Okay. Next one over here, 33. Okay, 95. Alright, center. This one right here, that makes sense. It's right there in the center. Line's coming off, radiating out to the upper limbs, the neck. Okay. Do one more time. Yes. Okay. All right. Very good. The center, then side to the peripheral, accelerated by the mass under the extra units, pair 45. Okay, since that, 2, 3, 4, That's the last one. Okay. Alright. That's pretty normal. Okay. Yep. Alright. Check it off. Okay. Put that aside. Alright. So, findings. Put this on my report. Mild, clear, contains 40 cc's, steroids, okay. That's over here, it's good, check. Checked. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Check. All right. This 2 inches here, 2 inches here, X, 2 inches here, X, 2 inches here, X. Okay, that means that this should be coming off of here. These should be okay. This, there was nothing on this path here. Should mainly influence this line here. Goes up. I want to follow up. A slightly elevated reading from the 95, which could, well, but this was normal. Okay, that should be fine. Do a follow up on that one next time. For now, everything seems okay. We'll image that. Okay, very good. Check. That will be follow up next time. 53. Interesting. Okay. And treat the upper section. Four circle. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 45, 46, 47, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 45, 46, 47, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 45, 46, 47, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, recheck mobility in left shoulder. And just not a hindrance for the future. We're all cleared. And rechecking 6 months to 9 months. Depending on. So we'll send out that 403 down to the lab. 403. Order test and send results. Okay. Right.